Okay, got a comment on this. Yeah, babies are atheists. Inanimate objects are atheists. Anything that isn't a theist is an atheist. Now, you could maybe have somebody that thinks there's a 50-50 chance of God that might be in between those two things, but otherwise, either you are or you aren't. And the fact that inanimate objects are technically atheists just goes to show how very little the word means. All it tells you is that you don't believe in something ridiculous. It doesn't say anything positive. It tells you nothing about what you are, only what you aren't. That's one of the main issues with that, is people think that the word means a lot more than it does. But it doesn't. It means very, very little. Just simply that you're not a theist. Simple as that. And then that Rational Roundtable thing, he's conflating someone that's looked at the evidence and decided that there's no reason to believe in something like a god and an inanimate object that doesn't think, or something that is ignorant of the very concept. And those are two completely different things. So he's totally conflating there. So that's about all I have to say about that.